Today you will be learning about the dromedary camel.
They have long eyelashes, long dark eyes, short rounded ears, long curved necks, and deep narrow chests.
It also has four legs, wide feet with two toes. Its hump is 30 inches tall, it has light brown or beige fur, and its tail is 20 inches long.
It has fatty tissue that minimizes the heat in its hump.
The least that the dromedary camel weighs is 500 pounds.
The most it can weigh is 1,500 pounds.
They live up to 50 years.
They are herbivores. They eat grass, desert plants, and thorny plants.
They are 6 feet tall at shoulder and 7 feet tall at the hump.
A group of camels is called a flock.
Their size is relevant to a 6 foot tall man.
They live in the North African Middle East.
Camels eat their food, then later regurgitate the food and then digest it later.
They are herbivores and they are mammals.
90% of their predators are humans and 10% of their predators are tigers.
They give birth at 5 and then they usually mature at 2 or 3. Most are domestic.
This Adobe Voice was created by Ava. I hope you enjoyed learning about the dromedary camel.